Hello everyone, today we have a question. The question says, which of these following molecular formulas are also empirical formulas, and we are given four compounds.